First I choose a fabric from the rack, and I pin the pattern down, and I stitch it in the front.
Oh, I never had nobody and no road home. I wanna be somebody to someone.
And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy and start to fall.
The story starts when it was hot and it was summer, and I had it all, I had him right the way I wanted him. She came along, got him alone, and let's hear the applause. She took him faster than you could.
Alright, this is where we stopped yesterday, so it is time to move on to the skirt. And we are going to start with this petticoat because we are making a ball gown. The original design didn't actually have a ball gown, however, I just kind of felt like it needed that and went with it today. Here's a shot of my serger doing its thing. Width-wise, this material wasn't long enough, so I had to cut it lengthwise, thank God for invisible thread and the ability to gather. We bring you our corgi break for the video. Next, I moved on to making these massive lily pad leaves for the skirt because they're gonna look really, really cute. And then I stuffed some beaded embroidery between two layers and then flipped it out. So this is the final product. I really love her. She came out great. Let me know what you guys think.
I stitch it in the front and back, and it turns into a gown. I wear my gown without my crown and dance around the room, and imagine life without the strife of an unfamiliar groom. I'm just like you.
I think that's true.
You're just like me.
Yes, I can see.
We take responsibility. First I choose a fabric from the rack, and I pin the pattern down, and I stitch it in the front and back, and it turns into a gown. I'm just like you.